Boxing, let's say we don't have this, we don't have a knife, but he hits me in the arm. I still am going to destroy that fucking arm for that impedance, just to bang as hard as I can. Now, I don't have a knife out here to go, I got to be careful with the knife. There's no knife. This is even Steven. After I whack him here, I'll bang him in the face and then back out. I've got more time and luxury. Now, even if he hits me, I'll just go visit the dentist again. Not a big deal. He hit me with a knife, I'm dead. So, when I hit here, I'm gonna pass around and hit him. Then, this arm comes alive. This part becomes this. They're alive. Now I hit and move from here. If he hits from here, I fish him down. Now, why he would bring his hand up, you know, to do the second one, I don't know. But he might. So I'm going to come right down into here. This time, just shaft the wrist. Go like this. Just ramp. Just breaks the wrist. You go from there. If not, you take him into that standing or into the one, two. Now remember, that would have been the lower break, the disarm. So by this, if he said, Mr. Keating, I'm gonna learn Panatukin Boxing. Oh, Panatukin Boxing, huh? All right, so let's say you punch, right? Bam, big slap, pretty good, hit.